Yo, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy David B. I'm back at again with another reaction, man. We got NF Returns, man. Just the audio. We finna get to this reaction, though. Like I said, I'm trying to get to at least one or two songs a day. So I can get the album knocked out the way, man. I might could probably, like Thursday, I might be able to drop whatever I haven't done already. I might be able to drop on Thursday, man. Simple. I'm gonna try to at least. But yeah, we finna get to this reaction, man. Y'all gonna hit that like button, man, and without further ado, we finna get into this video. What is audio?
What is perfect not me? I've been overworking for weeks. I go home to purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved in case I go home to purchase.
He already starting off wild, bro. Already, man. Let me play this back real quick.
What is perfect not me? I've been overworking for weeks. I go home to purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. I'm trained animal law.
He critique himself to standards that he can't reach. Hold on.
I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. I'm trained animal.
He make up standards too high to reach. Shit. Set the bar high for yourself. I guess try at least to achieve your, I don't know.
Who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. I'm trained animal off the leash. I'm in panic, but yet relief. Watch a hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak.
That man said, bring a hammock to hang with me. Take a hatchet, knock down the tree. Tough.
Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop.
Like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store. Hold on.
Hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just
mop. What I have in store is unique. Bro, that was clever right there, bro. NF, already you going crazy, bro. We only 31 seconds into this, man. But that was actually a, bro, we gonna put respect on that bar right there. That was hard. That was hard, man.
Down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them cheese. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur, what you think? So you stand there and
bro, he coming at motherfuckers for real, bro. He mopped the floor with y'all MCs, bro. He ain't stopping until it's clean. He got to clean the rap game up, bro. We got to get rid of all the little pumps. All that. Get rid of all that shit, bro. Simple. He mopping them motherfuckers up. Get rid of all them little pumps. Simple. Bro, come on, man. I don't want to have to pause this shit a lot, man, but it's going to happen because this man, NF, he going wild, bro. Look. Come on, bro.
What happened, you step to me, not to
he going to dislocate your feet. That's what happened when you step to me. Simple. When you step to him, he going to dislocate your feet.
Stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happened, you step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG.
I like that line, too, man, because he said not too graphic, but not PG. Because he don't cuss in his raps, but he not graphic as like that. The graphic is not too bad. His shit, but it ain't PG. Simple. That's what he meaning, bro. Like that visual right there talking about dislocating niggas' ankles, bro. I mean they feet. That's graphic. Like if you picture it in your head. But like I said, he don't be cussing his music, so not too graphic, but it's not PG. Simple.
Kidnapping all of your dreams, hold them hostage and watch them scream. Besides, I am gonna advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See everything and everything, I'm looking like a mastermind. Some game, but I vandalize, and I do what you fantasize. And took a vision of my dreams, and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking bigger, money, but I'm maximizing. There's bullets falling in my mind, and come out my mouth. Anyone out there doubting, I act in mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounded.
Man said, the bullets coming out of his mouth, man. He sending shots at niggas, bro. Who he sending these shots to? Hold on. Huh. Back in style like I was vinyl. Huh. Something off if I go idle. Bro, this nigga fucking wild. I knew that line was coming. I knew that line was coming, bro. Hold on. I ain't team, but drop the DNA. Sometimes if I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. Huh. The visual, man. Hold on. Grab a can of gasoline, light it all over your self-esteem. Selfishly watching you helplessly pretend you're on my planet. Shoot you out of the sky like you punch. Land you a knot, landing gun. Reach in your mouth and rip out your tongue. After tongue, lashing, I hand them out like pamphlets in church. Pastor, show up to my funeral. More visuals in my head, bro. I'm not graphic. I'm not too graphic. But it's not PG. Simple, bro. Hand them out like pamphlets in church. Pastor, show up to my funeral wearing all black. Then what's happening? I look around and wonder where my fans at. Oh Lord, they know me so well. They know I'm not in that casket. Trash bag is probably buried somewhere far from my ashes. Music superb, playing with words. Hold on. Playing with my nerves. They gonna have a list of issues long as my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed. Staring. He do be wearing some long ass shirts. Well, he be getting double X. XL shirts, bro. They be long. Your shirts be long, bro. For real.
I have a list of issues long as my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed. Stare at the earth like this is not the place I was birthed. I'm generic, you sure? Oh, they think I'm very reserved. Till I open up on the beat like all my therapy work. I don't care what you heard. Real scary, carry the verse while I'm wearing my merch, stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe. No, I like to actually work. This life's so unpredictable, it just keeps pitching me curves. I take a swing, I hate the things that make me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently been waiting, please. I think it's time for my turn. My expertise are melodies. They talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be.
Bro, the flow switch up in here crazy. Bro, the visuals, I'm picturing in my head, bro. I'm not talking about the music, but I'm talking about what he's saying. Like, I'm picturing it in my head. Hey, like you said, man. Not too graphic, but it ain't PG.
Time for my turn. My expertise are melodies. They talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be eventually. Someday they'll see what I'm worth. I cross my eyes and dot my T's. It makes no sense, but I've learned. No more to you is not to me. The outcast finally returns.
The outcast, hold on.
To you is not to me. The outcast finally returns.
The outcast finally returns. Bro. Who was he sending shots at, though, man? Hey, them bullets gonna come out of his mouth. He's sending them shots. Simple. He mopping up the motherfucking weak rappers too. Bro. Shit, that's crazy. This is another track that's gonna need a visual, man. Look. End up. So far, the tracks I reacted to, matter of fact, it's only two that I reacted to with no visual, bro. So far, both of them need visuals, man. Definitely. I don't know if I'm going to react to him because, like, but y'all let me know. If he dropped a music video and I did a reaction to the audio and y'all want me to react to it, y'all let me know and I'll react to it, man. But for the most part, it's going to be reacting to the visual. and not really the audio because I already heard the song. But if y'all want me to do that, I'll do it, man. Y'all just let me know in the comment section below. When he do drop a music video, to he probably gonna give it, hey, we probably gonna be waiting another 2 weeks, and it's gonna be another visual that's gonna drop. You know how NF do, man. Simple as that. But bro, this shit was dope. Hey, man. Maybe he's sending shots to Eminem. Maybe, bro. I don't know. I heard a little slick, you know, comedy, little bullets coming out of his mouth, bro. He's sending shots. So I'm gonna say Eminem, bro. Eminem won him, at least. But yeah, man. Cause I know y'all be like, he don't like to be compared to Eminem and shit like that. And I heard that Eminem mentioned him in a song before too. So look, that might be who that is directed towards, man. That's simple, man. This is the end of the reaction video. You're gonna leave a like, sub if you're new, turn on post notifications, help channel grow. Appreciate the love and support, everybody that's rocking. Let me go on a crazy road to 10K. Why did I say 10, man? Road to 50K, bro. I'm tired as hell, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I'm tired as fuck, man. But yeah, road to 50K. Follow me on IG and Twitter. The link is on the description. It's your boy David B, and I'm out, bro.